Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. After a beautiful spring day today, here come the changes. They bring not only wet weather, but much cooler air in many spots for your Friday. I say cooler in most spots because it was a little bit chilly along the coast with the sea breeze today. For tomorrow, few degrees cooler at the shore, but much cooler across the rest of the state. What about the timeline of that rain? It doesn't come in tonight. As a matter of fact, skies will be mainly clear through about the midnight hour. Then the clouds arrive overnight tonight as temperatures fall back into the 30s north and 40s elsewhere. You'll notice a couple of showers, not out of the question, in western parts of the state during the early part of the Friday morning commute. For the rest of the commute, some bands of light rain will begin to move in from west to east. And then occasional rain, mostly light, possibly moderate for a time during the rest of Friday before heavier elements of rain get in on the action Friday night. There could even be a passing thunderstorm. And if you do get in on, say, more than an inch and a half of rain across central and northern parts of the state, you may experience a minor flooding along area streams and rivers. Right now, no flood watch up, but we'll be watching for potential for minor issues from late Friday night through Saturday and Saturday evening. As for Saturday itself, leftover rain through the pre-dawn hours should tend to wind down by mid-morning the latest. Some computer models drive the rain out as early as daybreak over parts of southern New Hampshire. In the afternoon, features lingering clouds and a few showers far north, but clouds and partial sun over southern New Hampshire, quite breezy, 40s north and the lower half of the 50s south.